Hello there, my name is Mr. Johansson, and I'm here for your counseling today.
Alright, well, basically, I just wanted to talk to you about my, my life, and, well, here it goes. I want my lady back, I want my life on track, because the way it's going, I feel I never get back. The dreams I dream, the notes I scheme, the things I see, it just seems like I'm about to scream. My mama told me to do your best, but how am I supposed to do that when I'm very depressed? I never get a girl, no matter how hard I try. They hate my face, and it makes me cry. I'm in a dark place, I have to hide my face. And when I go out in public, they see me as a disgrace. I might as well put the gun to my dome. Pop, 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 and watch the blood ooze like foam. It doesn't matter now, it's all gone away. If you're hearing this now, this is who I am today. I'll rise again, eventually. Come up from the dust and the debris. Depression, depression, manic depressive. Depression, depression, I get so aggressive. I can't even see my family. You know what's hard, it's hard to be me. Depression, depression, manic depressive. Depression, depression, I get so aggressive. I can't even see my family. You know what's hard, it's hard to be me.
Suicidal thoughts come with my depression. Can't you tell my bad by my facial expression? I'm holding in all my thoughts. This isn't something that my mother taught. Popping hella Xannies and Percocets. Vicodin helps, but not what I'm looking at. The weed helps me free my mind, but the depression has me all choked up and twined. Have you ever felt like this? Suicide comes to mind like this. I would commit suicide, but I don't wanna die. These are the feelings that I can't hide. Pushing all my friends and peers away. If you're reading this, then it's too late. I'm done with life. There's too much pain and strife. Life is shit, and that's it.
Depression, depression, manic depressive. Depression, depression, I get so aggressive. I can't even see my family. You know what's hard? It's hard to be me.
Oh, thank you for coming in.
No problem.